guess that's the stick here. I just keep shooting. Face. Just tear it off. That's what they're trying to say? I don't know. What kind of agent is jump off to the railroad at some point? That would be awesome. Yeah, okay, I think I know what I need to do now. Basically, I need to stay on the same platform. However, after the very first stage, when I have shot off the first set of tins, then I have to shoot it in the face so that it would. So that it would, I don't know, just sort of stay off my back a little bit. And curiously enough, some of the stuff that I threw on the platform, I think it's still there. So I am going to repeat that. Break off the recording again, and if I see any success, then I will sneakily start it again. Thing to do. Okay, I think I need to watch my step now.
Hurry, before the bridge collapses.
Oh, well, fuck. Okay, now I need to do the bubbles of health. Also, how did I get here? I fell off way before this point. Okay, I don't actually have to hold that thing.
Hurry! Before the bridge collapses!
Ah, okay, I actually made it to this point, I think. Almost. Oh, these are some new kinds of bugs. Okay, let's start with a little bubble of health after all. Okay, will you splat? these bubbles just to sort of regenerate them and regain my own bubbliness. So I need to regenerate the yellow bubble. That's the scientific term. Also, I wonder how literally I have to take the before the bridge collapses pink. Yes, come closer. Oh shit, there's like many of them, okay. The thing is that I still want that ammo. Okay. This is better. This is much better. Thank you. sure our favorite baby mama is gonna make another appearance. I seem to remember as much from Max's playthrough. Oh! Or maybe not. Rescue.
Good job, Renko.
Oh, now she's just gonna waltz away? What a bitch. Oh. We're going somewhere else, I take it.
Dr. Barisov, do you copy? Dr. Barisov, please come in. Not sure the signal is even getting through. We're almost to the docks. According to Dr. Barisov, the E-99 bomb is on a freighter called the Pearl. Mm.
Check the
I think the train held together. This would have been a long walk.
Of course there are bugs.
I'm glad we met, Renko. It has been the most frightening experience of my life. You go ahead and find that freighter. I'll stay here and keep trying to contact Dr. Barisov.
Of course
and
you
move
will.
Fast. Demichev can't be far behind us.
Okay, and since we have now completed the epic train ride of friendship, I am gonna end this episode here. The last one probably needs some tidying up to get rid of some of the worst swearing. Anyway, thank you very much for watching. Bye bye for now, and see you soon. I will see how far I can go today. Bye.